So what's the promise? God says he's gonna make Abraham's family great. They'll have land, they'll have many nations. The world will be blessed through his family. The next thing we see is Abraham's trust in that promise. When it seems like all hope had been lost, when the situation seemed impossible, in hope he believed against all of the odds. The odds of what? Verse 19, it says he didn't weaken in faith when he considered his own body, but he grew strong in his faith as he gave glory to God, fully convinced that God was able to do what he had promised. See, he considered one impossibility, a biological impossibility, the impossibility of them having a child. There's a second impossibility he considered. He considered a theological impossibility of God breaking a promise. So compared to those two, being 190 plus and trying to have a kid while your wife is barren, which is impossible, or God saying, this is what's gonna happen, which one does he believe? It says he didn't waver. He grew strong and he trusted God. There's probably something there for us this morning in that of whatever impossible situation we might be facing. I don't know if it's a work thing for you. Maybe it's a family thing for you. Maybe it's a school thing for you. Facing some type of impossible situation where you're looking at it and you're like, there's just no way. I know God makes all things work together for our good and for his glory, but not in this situation. This situation's impossible. Not for God.